Come on, not hard. And he'd actually paid to rest in Seattle. So he came back, came to Hong Kong, helped us revive the film industry, and we all have to thank him for the fact that today's film industry is at the place where it is now.
By the way, is he from China or Hong Kong?
No, he's actually American, so he's from San Francisco.
No, by the way,
his family is originally from China.
Yeah. I'm a bit disappointed that he hasn't got a very good six pack, has he?
Actually, it's kind of hidden, you know, by those pants, those farm pants. He's got the two packs going on.